Dr. Caitlin here. Today we're going to be going over a lateral walking palloff press. So we're going to have a resistance band attached to something sturdy. You're going to keep your core nice and engaged, belly towards the spine. You're going to punch out and you're going to maintain that hold as you step out and step all the way back. So what this band, when it's pulling on you, wants to do is turn your body. You need to keep your core and your trunk engaged to maintain that position as we move.